So it's springtime, and the sun is out, the weather's nice, kids and dogs alike are outside playing in the front yard. So what better time to sit in your garage and do graphics card benchmarks? Introducing the AMD A6 6400K Richland processor. Now this puny little A-series is a 3.9 65 watt dual core processor. Now being an A-series processor, it does have built-in graphics, being the HD 8470D, and that GPU is clocked at 800 MHz. Pretty respectable, really. Now we're going to do in this benchmark is see how far we can push this little processor and see what kind of performance we can get out of it. Now I'm going to be running this benchmark on Linux, like all my other benchmarks. Now there's going to be two rounds of benchmarks, first benchmark being regular clock, second benchmark being the overclock. I managed to push this GPU to 1200 MHz. That's insane! I was having trouble overclocking the RAM though. I can't tell if a CPU is causing some sort of issue or if it's this crappy Gigabyte motherboard I have. Either way, I couldn't push it above 1600 MHz, which probably severely limited the overclocking capabilities. I was able to use the AMD memory profile, whatever the hell that is. And to make sure that we're isolating only the GPU, I made sure to turn Core Performance Boost and the Turbo Boost off, and I turned all of the AMD extras off, like AMD Cool and Quiet, SVM, and other virtualization functions. Alright, let's dive into the benchmark and see how this thing does. And that's it, folks. That's the benchmark. Now, if you're looking at these results and thinking, wow, that GPU sucks, I think I might agree with you. Now, remember, I'm doing this benchmark on Linux. You might see better performance on Windows, but I've seen reviews on this GPU and everybody seems to say it sucks. So if you plan on picking this processor up, don't plan on using the GPU for, like, anything. It sucks, and you can barely run Counter-Strike on low graphics with it.